Officers and parents are asking questions after a loaded handgun is found on a student at a Baltimore City school. The Baltimore City Schools Police Union posted this picture to Twitter today. It was recovered at Carver Vocational Technical High School this morning. The lodge's president says he was notified of the incident when officers reached out to him.
More education has to be given to our children regarding the need to stay away from firearms and to understand that firearms are in a schoolhouse is not a good thing.
And this incident follows other discoveries of loaded guns at city schools this year. The good news is no students were hurt.
All right, well, police are